Oh, okay.
Can?
Can, can.
Ayo, where's my clicker, ah?
Testing, testing. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Cool. A very good afternoon, class.
Yes.
Welcome to our this today, Train the Promoter courses.
Yes.
After today, okay, you will learn something and you can actually see there's some handout that I actually given to you. Okay, for a start, my name is Doina Tran. Okay, today I will be your facilitator. My accolade is actually I'm the winner from Miss Singapore Eloquence Award in 2017, certified as a trainer for mastering, as well as $1 million club achievement for ERA, Home of the Elites for ERA as well in 2017, and also I'm an education success coach for Mind Champs in 2008. Okay, to begin with, if you were wondering why am I here, since my expertise is like in the property as well as in the other sector like education, I was actually headhunted by one of friend's friends. So initially they actually brought this product, USA Sweet Potato, which we're going to cover later. We call it, in America it's called Carverton Sweet Potato. But in Singapore local, when we brought it, this thing in, it's called USA Sweet Potato.
Mm.
Okay, however, what is so different about this sweet potato is bright orange flesh. Unlike the normal one, it's the purple color. Okay, and also it's juicy and sweet. Okay, not like the normal one, which is a bit dry. Okay, and also easy to cook and is available all year round. You can find this thing, these sweet potatoes in this Sing Song, and you will see FairPrice as well, and you will see will be Finesse and Isetan as well. Okay, you can see there are some roots out here, it's not spoiled, yeah? It's not that the normal sweet potato, if you see that it's root, please throw it away. But for this one, should not throw. Okay, it's actually very fresh. And some say that why there is black here, lopping, diaoting, please do not throw away. Okay, this is to tell you how sweet is this sweet potato is. Alright? Okay. This one is actually me. Before when I started eating this, okay, since I'm going to test out how does this thing, how good it is, alright? So I actually took out the challenge. In November, I think, I was 72 kilo, okay? And my daughter called me Ninja Turtle because I don't have a neck, okay? Because I'm so fat. And April 2017, I actually lost weight. Total, I've lost within 1 year, 5 months, after eating this USA sweet potato, I actually lost 22 kilo in total.
Whoa!
All right? Okay. And because this USA sweet potato is well liked, and because there's a lot of benefits down here, the boss actually sent me to Hong Kong for this Asia Fruit Logistica. Okay, and I was down there to represent Singapore. At Singapore is actually we are doing all the distribution to Malaysia, to Kuching, anywhere around Asia. So in fact I'm the representative to go over there as well as to do some coaching as well. Okay, this is in Kuching. This is some of the guys that I took picture with them, giving them training like what we are doing right now. Okay, this is the Sing Song headquarter. Total, the whole island wide, the manager, the sales supervisor, I actually give them a training in their HQ. Yeah. And total, why are we so recognized like Isetan and UC Sing Song? Because within 2 days, we can sell 1,000 kilo. No vegetables in this trip that can actually achieve that. Okay, so this is really awesome. You can see the crop that we have, okay, island wide. And okay, right now, I have introduced myself. So how about right now is you, okay? You know, I know. Write down your name and your age. After that, you can pass it to me. Possible, you give me your contact number and email. I can revert more notes or anything that you're not sure, you can give me a call because I will put you in the chat group as well. All right, and you can introduce yourself after writing and give me experience of why are you down here, experience of being a promoter before, and what product you sell, and why you quit and you come down here today, huh? Maybe I randomly check because we are running out of time. I'm going to give you 1 minute to do it. Randomly, I'm going to pick up.
Don't use the mic down.
Can't hear.
Can't hear.
Okay. I think she's just concerned that the record.
Can record.
Oh. Okay, sure.
So randomly, maybe can you introduce yourself?
Oh, I'm Dallas, I'm 36. I need fire, knowledge, yes, I'm selling house.
What is the point of why you quit, yeah, and come over here?
No, I'm still ongoing, but I think selling potato is easier.
I'm Cindy. I sell all sorts of items before. I sell car la, credit card la, jigsaw puzzle, actually a lot la.
Interesting.
Those things are too low pay already. I think some pay better.
Yes, indeed. Mm. It's much higher than market. Yeah. Yes.
Yourself?
My name is Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
I'm 42. I don't have any experience as a promoter before.
Oh, then you come to the right place.
Yes,
right
I
now.
Want to learn something about the sweet potato.
Awesome.
I'm Esther.
Hi, Esther.
I'm 18 years old.
Wow.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Sweet 18.
I previously worked as a beer promoter. But I quit because the men were just too much.
I understand that.
Flattering yourself.
So, how about this young man as well?
I'm Kaijin.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Kaijin.
My English is not good.
Oh, doesn't matter. So you also come to the right place because in over here later I'll come back to you for that. How about yourself?
Okay, I'm Mark. I'm 50. I just got retrenched.
Oh, okay. Good. So you're coming to the right place. Because there's a lot of opportunity down here. That's why you're down here. You're selected as well. Later I'll come back to you for that. That reason why. All right. Yourself?
Hi, Yonghan. Mm-hmm. No experience. But let's pick up a second skill.
Cool.
Next time,
I'm
going to sales.
Great. And
I'm Bernard, 51,
yes.
Doing nothing. Nothing to do.
Okay, cool.
Hi, I'm Jimmy.
Hi, Jimmy.
Yeah, I'm ex-pilot, so I got sacked, so not very
fast. Right, okay. And yourself?
I'm Singh. I come from Thailand. I'm from Singapore. I want to sell potato in Singapore.
Cool. Okay, this is a great place that we can learn because for this sweet potatoes after training, it's actually broadened up your expertise in terms of it's not just about selling, it's also about knowledge. And this can make you go further in the sense that you're not so stringent in one area itself. So after today, you actually learn a lot of things from this skill. All right? Okay, next I'm going to do a very short video. Okay, this video generally will tell you the basic, the tip, ice tip of this sweet potato, what is so different.
Hello, have you ever tried North Carolina covered in sweet potatoes?
Something is wrong.
Something wrong thing.
Try North Carolina.
Not possible.
I paused for a while. Right now, you have after watching the video, I would like to share with you the ground rules for today. I got distracting the class, and be back immediately after your tea break and lunch to place your phone set in silent mode as well as avoid excessive interruption and reserve a question towards any Q&A. Let's say you're not sure, always my pleasure to answer to your question. And also, if you need answer phone or go toilet, you can excuse yourself to go out, no problem. But however, if you need to make a long call or something like that, just let me know, all right? and create an inclusive environment for all participants, okay? So, housekeeping, just be careful, there's a lot of wires because of the oven. In case of fire emergency, please do not use the lift, okay? Use the staircase. Proceed to the nearest emergency exit in the orderly manner and follow the path to the assembly area, which is downstairs. After today, you will actually learn, recognize, identify the different benefits of USA sweet potato, set up the promotion booth, demonstrate the consumer the method of preparation in cooking. Okay, the promotion booth, the setting is actually right behind the paper that you can see, the setting itself. So, if you happen to be at the promotion booth, you will not be left out. Just see this folder all the way to behind. Thank you. And respond to potential customer objective and assistant to your to purchasers. If they are not sure, you just help them along. So why USA sweet potato? Generally, USA sweet potato is from Caverton. Caverton produce the best USA sweet potato because it's in terms of the USA is very big, but however, only North Carolina produce the best sweet potato. Compared to California, Louisiana, Mississippi. And one of your chart, if you can see inside your notes, this is the one, NC sweet potato. NC sweet potato, generally, the skin are very different. It's a double layer skin. Okay. And all the soil has been treated, not chemical, yeah? Okay, treated, they are very particular. Each farmer will have one crop, okay, and they nurse them like a baby. Yes?
Can you repeat? Because I'm a bit slow, cannot understand.
Yeah, sure. Which part you don't understand?
The one you explained, I don't know, you point there, just now.
Okay, for this one, this picture, is it? Okay, usually the soil, right, sometimes they don't put a lot of pesticide, but this one doesn't. That's why they need this farmer to actually nurse them like a baby.
What is pesticide?
Pesticide means 殺蟲劑, means those you got sea bugs to spray until they die. Huh? Okay. This is not good because sometimes we have worms or this, but because if you have worms and the sweet potato spoil, that means they're not making an income. However, in North Carolina, why is it so salable? Because they put very little, they actually take care of this sweet potato. They don't put that kind of pesticide a lot, okay? And also they actually treated, you can see how they wash it and then they process it out and then they export out, okay? I also give you a set of this type of sweet potato. In fact, there are a lot more of different types of sweet potato. So I give you the notes inside. You can see this page. There are different types of sweet potato. There's a purple color, there is white skin, there's an elongated one. So there are different types of sweet potato. So just in case you go back, in case anybody asks, you all will understand. If not sure, always after this class, you can ask me and I also can send it email to you. Huh? All right, with supportive documents. Okay, this is a comparison of the Caverton sweet potato and the normal purple sweet potato. Okay, as you can see, the normal sweet potatoes they are easier to put on more weight because of the starch level. They are more starchy, but for Caverton sweet potato are more juicy and less starchy. And the vitamin A, you can see, is about 440%. Whereas the normal sweet potatoes is only half of it, 280 something, which is inside your notes as well. Okay. And vitamin A is good for what? Your eyes. So by eating USA sweet potato, it can increase your improve your eyesight. It's good for old woman, old lady, old man, yeah? And sometimes you play a lot of this handphone, yeah? And vitamin C, good for your skin complexion. Actually, when you lose weight, you will have wrinkles and skin dry, okay? So this will actually help you high in antioxidant. Okay, this is the difference of the sweet potatoes and the normal potato. They are also anti-inflammatory. So let's say you have a cut or so, it doesn't infect. density because of your these vitamins, a lot, B3, potassium. Okay, so it's rich in fiber, diabetic friendly, and low in calories. That's why I lose a lot of weight. This is the glycerin index. So this is good for those people that have diabetics. They can actually eat this because it doesn't help to it doesn't escalate their this glycerin index, and it doesn't make them fall sick. Okay. So set out the demo table. You can see from the last page. The minimum you need to soak your sweet potato for at least 10 minutes. It's no need ice water, just tap water will do. Okay. After soaking, you can straight away put inside the air fryer. Okay. I have enclosed the getting ready, all the saucer, hand gloves, spatula, all will be actually inside the picture. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Anything that you're not sure?
No.
Okay, good. All right. And napkin, and okay, preheat air fryer before 5 to 10 minutes minimum. Maximum, go all the way to 200 degrees. No need to worry. All the way 200 degrees. 30 minutes will do the cook. And the bigger size is about 5 minutes additional. Let's say you have a slightly bigger one, about this. The extra big one will be about this size. That doesn't import into Singapore at all. And this is the preparation which shown. So when you're in the booth, you know whether what are to display, which is inside your notes as well. This is the preparation table setting. And these are the utensil, wok, scissors, spoon, 2 metal spoon. So now we are coming to the demonstration and learning. So I already transferred my knowledge to you all, and now is the time that you can demonstrate to me the application learns and through practice. Okay, first part we are having the knowledge skill, so I'm coming to the demonstration for practice. Okay, shall we? Okay. First of all, remember, prepare your dish saucer. So just now, what did I discuss about the air fryer? How long is it?
30 minutes.
Oh, cool. Okay. So later we have some little games, and also there will be a present given to you all if your answer correctly. Yeah? So wrong, you won't get it. So prepare saucer, spoon, water, so that you can also let the customer know why is it that the root is not spoiled. Things like this. Okay. Y'all can come forward if y'all cannot see. Okay, actually the video itself it shows you what are so different. Normal sweet potatoes, they have this problem of removing the skin because it's very tight and very starchy. Starchy means what? They stick together. That's why sometimes when you eat sweet potato, you notice it's stuck in between the nails. Then after eating sweet potato, you got to use the toothpick and do it, or you got to wash until you know still very slight. The sensation is no good. Okay, our sweet potatoes are very different. First, you cut the two ends.
Wow.
What you need to do is count.
Wow.
1, 2, and 3. Wow. Yeah. That is the difference. That's why. Why is it so? Diabetic patient can take because the skin doesn't stick to the meat. Glycerin index very low. It doesn't harm your body because diabetic patient, the more they take the rice or normal sweet potato, they will put on weight. They have a lot of carbohydrate convert to sugar, fat. You know. So once you cut up the both ends, you peel off the skin. All you need to do is take these 2 spoons, you cut it, okay, and you just pull straight, and then you just turn over and push. Okay, I do one more time. You cut it, and then you push it, and then you just turn it. All right. So it's very simple. You can do that as well, so long it doesn't topple. Okay. So how about I get one of the students?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yay. Yay.
18 years old.
Okay. First of all, do not forget. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Sometimes you go to the washroom, forgot to wash your hands. So
when
you
around E. coli.
Yes.
Hello.
Is your hands right?
Blow it first.
No, it's yeah. Okay, just put it, it's okay. It's,
okay, yeah, it's
I think you're a doctor.
Okay, first of all, maybe you should, I take one more.
Take one more.
Okay, yeah, sure, you can do that. Just cut. Yes. Just one snap. Okay, it's very easy. Okay, you can see there's water, it's not water, it's the juice. This is the juice that doesn't cause all these complications. It's good for your skin, vitamin A, vitamin C. Okay, next thing you just pull.
One, two.
Yeah, just turn over also, okay? Yeah, just pull. Very easy, yes.
Now you got second job.
Yeah,
it's
okay.
Don't do beer anymore.
You all can see a layer of this wetness is actually the juice of the sweet potatoes. Okay. I need one more. Maybe one of the guys can come and try.
Well,
yeah, but before it, you have to cut it first. Yeah, cut it first. You can cut this one easier.
Okay.
And just push it. We'll do. One more. Come on.
Finish up.
Yes. Very good.
Professional. This one can be promoted.
Different from the normal soil. Okay, this one will be slightly harder unless you like something hard, you can gauge the timing. Some people like it hard, the sweet potatoes, some people like it really soft for baby, you just preheat longer.
So even if you just
baby also...
Sorry?
Even baby also can eat, right?
Okay, can.
Good job. Okay, next. Maybe you would like to have give it a try. Yes, yes, of course.
Yay.
At the same time, try and then understand why is it so different. One steak already, I'll go through the second part with the quiz. Don't worry, later I'll come back to that.
Spoonful.
Don't have a waiting. Okay. If you answer your question correctly, later there will be a prize given.
One kilo.
1 kilo is about, and sometimes it's about they have a timing, so sometimes they cover, sometimes it's three.
And it's not very sweet.
Then give one to Jay.
Yeah, sure, sure, sure.
And give it to
me. Ah, spoon.
Ah,
okay,
very
nice. Wow, very nice.
Okay. So now you all understand the different texture. The normal one, very dry.
Yeah.
After eating, I think halfway through you need a glass of water. This one is very juicy.
Very good. Fantastic.
Very good. Wow. I will persuade my mother-in-law to buy it for you. Because she got
everything. Oh, okay, good. Later. Yeah, this is really awesome. So it's something very different from the normal sweet potato. With this knowledge today, you can actually share with your relative and also when you come into promoting your consumer, they don't know, you can share with them how the taste like. Without tasting, you will not know how the differences.
Very good.
So now we have the quiz time, okay?
Wow.
Okay. We're going to have this present given if you answer correctly, okay?
Yes.
So whose answer first will be getting the present. So what is the heating time for the air fryer?
30 minutes.
Okay, so. Okay. This is a handphone, the pouch for behind. Okay, so can directly take you
out there?
Yes. So the last time the unique one, the black one.
Oh, no, you ask me potato, right? So don't answer.
So,
not bad.
Okay, next we come to the reflection. Okay, I'm going to give you the 1 minute. What do you have learned today?
Okay.
Okay, so maybe you can share. Since you have tried all the, just now the steps and...
I was very impressed how I am able to cut this very soft sweet potato. It doesn't cling, it's not starchy.
Yes.
Very easy to prepare and wonderful to eat.
Alright.
So you learned today the training? Awesome?
Yes.
Okay,
awesome.
Good,
yes.
Good. Awesome. Alright. And maybe one from the ladies?
Actually, it's an eye-opening. It doesn't know that normal potato and sweet potato, there's such a big difference. And I believe a lot of people will actually misunderstood that sweet potato, because it's sweet, so nobody will, especially diabetic person, will not go and try. Yeah. So maybe after this, I will get my mother-in-law to try. Mm.
Great.
So you all actually have learned through this training, you all can learn what is the differences and how does it the process of cutting. Okay, and last but not least, any questions we'd like to
know?
No.
All right, so that's for today. However, give me your name and also your email. I will email all the new and latest information and get back to you all, guys.
Okay.
Thank you. However, please do not go. Later you all can have some. I actually brought the box. Okay, we try to eat this finished, don't waste it, okay? And later you all can just do your picks here.
Alright.
If you cook porridge, remember the rice must be cooked already, the last time you cook this one. No, please do not. It will become
mushy.
Because it's very soft.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
That's okay. Yeah. Then I thought she was very engaging. The opening activity was good. Really got the learners to warm up and then sharing her own personal story. And then she communicated the learning objectives. She was clear in her explanation. There was good interaction with the learners. She was patient with learners who were a bit slow and needed her to, explain again. Posture-wise was good. Gestures not excessive. Facial expression, she always had this smile on her face. Always maintained good eye contact. Moderation of tone was good. Voice projection good as well. Pace I thought was alright too. The demo was very effective, I thought. Yeah, I thought that was the aha moment. Everybody, wow!
Wow.
Yeah. And then the she was always very encouraging. Like she encouraged Esther, you know, praised her and all that. So I thought that was good.
Promoter.
Yeah. And then she constantly checked on the learner's progress. So like asked, you know, whether you know y'all can follow me, you know, anything you're not sure. And then the she ensured that I was transformed learning through the reflections, through the quiz. And then, you know, she motivated the learners by giving prizes. So I thought that was good. The only area where I thought maybe could improve is I thought she looked at the screen too much. So her back was like facing the learners. Yeah. But other than that, you know, I thought it was very good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Okay, so I mean, Donna, I mean, you can see you put a lot of effort into this, so yeah, so I want to acknowledge that. Yeah, well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I mean, apart from what she mentioned, I think the key points for me were you facilitate, the facilitation was good in that you encourage the learners.
Participation.
They encourage a lot of participation, you acknowledge, you thank them, and you got them motivated. So that was, I think, appropriate for your session. Only thing I felt you could maybe help a bit more is the when you showing certain things on the
screen.
On the screen,
yeah.
You can point to their notes. Where is it in their notes?
Okay, sure.
Yeah, they may not know exactly where is it.
Oh, okay.
Just point to it on.
Okay,
I guess
sure.
So that one will help them just to make sure everybody
right,
knows
right.
What you're talking about.
Okay,
yeah,
sure.
So that was the only.
I'll take note of that.
That was the only other point. Yeah. So okay.
Yeah.